had been diagnosed with kidney disease, and I had been diagnosed with kidney sickness. It was called a nephrotic syndrome. Yes, and today I'm 24 years old. I'll be 25. In between, I had lot of ups and downs. Lot of ups and downs. I had relapses coming back. I was even put on.
Look, can you describe to us what that sickness is all about? Because how many of you have heard such a name? Nobody has. So can you describe what is that sickness all about?
It's just a sickness. You have to believe in God.
No. What was the sickness that caused? What was the problem that it caused? You don't believe it, but did that problem cause damage to your kidneys?
Yes, it did.
That's what I'm interested in. Yeah.
Yes, it did damage to my kidneys.
Okay. And you were just 3 years old?
Yes, I was 3 and a half, I
think. Can you believe a baby of 3 and a half years and the kidneys have been damaged? What do you think must be the future of this baby? What do you think must be the future of the parents who are looking at this baby? The kidneys have failed, and at that tender age, it looks like the game is over. Tell us more. Should I call Mama?
No, I will tell it today.
Today you will tell it. Yes, God.
Yes. All about hospitals, going home, coming, going back to hospitals. Well, this was all back in Goa. And then in 2010.
Okay.
Yeah. In 2010, Brother Johnson came to Goa, and it was in our house. And he saw Mama.
Now, can I explain that?
Yeah.
That's my turn. Okay. I came to Goa. And I entered the house, and I was extremely thirsty, so I went inside to ask for water. And I met a very beautiful lady there, and I asked her, can I get a little water? And instead of water, I got tea. I did not know in Goa, when you ask for water, you get tea. Praise God. And when she was giving me tea, I said to her, I see a beautiful girl sitting out there, wearing a purple dress. I can never forget that. And I said, I don't know who that baby is, but when I looked at her, I saw my God's hand on her stomach, just side of her stomach, and I don't know what's happening to her. Do you know that baby? And the mama began to cry. I said, what happened? She said, that's my baby, and my baby has got damaged kidneys. And I said, hey mama, listen, my God has touched your baby. Now, the Lord gave her the anointing, but there was a battle between sound mind and an unsound mind. Because when she looks at the condition of the baby says,
I'm not well. Mm-hmm. Our reports are like showing all high. Mm. But then my mom she used to make me say all the scriptures like, by the wounds of Jesus, I'm already healed and made whole. We can't believe what we see, but we have to have faith in what is all, that's the God's word.
That's what she began to teach you. And how old were you that time?
That I'm
12 years old, baby. And the mama is teaching you all lies. Because, listen, if mama says, baby say, I am healed, what will the baby say? Mama, are you teaching me to tell lies? Because I can feel that I am sick. I can feel that my kidneys are not functioning. I can see the doctor's report. I can hear the words of the doctor saying, I am not healed. And mama, you're saying to say, I am healed, that's a lie.
As well happened to me when I was had a very bad relapse and I was taken to Bombay. I had actually gave up, and then mama said, no, that's not how it has, you have to keep on praying, and then I said, Guruji, what's that?
Can you help us?
Mama, brother, then...
Claudie? Okay. Okay. So they came to you in the hospital and they kept saying, by the wounds of Jesus, you are already healed.
Yes.
And that's when you made up your mind.
Yes, I made up my mind and I believed in the word of Jesus. I believed in that word and I kept on saying that. Yeah, and I also said, I love you, Jesus, your mercy endures forever. I love you, Jesus, your mercy endures forever.
And then
that was the one which I wasn't getting.
Okay, and that is what healed.
Yes.
And now you are completely healed.
I'm completely healed, yes. In between I do get relapses, but I trust him.
And you continue.
No matter what happens.
And you continue.
Yes.
With the word of God.
Yes.
And now you're living a healthy life.
Yes.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Isn't that good? Yes, praise God. Thank you.